There's nothing left for us here.
There are no more locks.
Hey, it's me. I've been looking all over for Kenny.
Kenny?
You haven't seen him around, have you?
Kenny. Oh, another one.
What do you mean, another one?
Kenny? Herbert?
Herbert?
He never let them
out. So that's
the
freak that kidnapped Kenny?
Leonard.
That Leonard, he's gonna get it.
He wants to get out. There's no
way. She's gone AWOL. She doesn't understand a word I say.
The stairway collapsed!
You got it, buddy. It's all been saved.
There's nothing left for us here.
There are no locks to pick here.
Mr. Walden, what are you doing?
I'm looking for Friedman.
If he was here, trust me, we'd know it. He still must be...
You know where he is. Where did you see him?
He was in the library, but that was quite a while ago.
Hey, wait.
Do you think that Friedman has something to do with what's happening? Can I go with you?
No.
Well, ever since I found out this stupid school has a basement, I've been thinking Kenny's gotta be down there. And there's a way through the auditorium. There's just one little problem. I can't get in without the key.
I shouldn't, but what's the difference?
Hey, thanks.
Here.
Hey, hold up.
There are more locks here. Old photos? Friedman. Man hasn't aged a bit. It's too quiet in here.
Let's stay together.
Yo, what is this thing? Testing, 1, 2. Mic check, 1, 2, 3.
There's nothing left for us here.
Man, it's deep down there.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.